What's up, everybody? Welcome back. 21 Savage here. Ready for another playthrough, everybody. Man, just got off work. Did my Amazon deliveries. All on time. Everything was swell. And just can't stop thinking about this game, dudes. So let's carry on. Might be a short stream, but let's see how much we could get done. So without further ado, let's go. Bottoms. What? Is that what I left off? Oh, yeah. I remember now. The Sky Island. Happy Mother's Day to everybody out there. I hope you guys have a wonderful day. Have a wonderful day with your moms. Eat. You know, hang out with the family and enjoy life with mama. Okay. Well, I'm going to need... About to get cold. What is that? Oh. The juju's mine. There's the little shrine. Man, dudes, I've been seeing every review lately on my deliveries because, you know, I like listening to my podcast, YouTube, music, etc. And some people are getting it positive reviews, like famous YouTube streamers like the Dreamcast guy and the moist, what is it, the water moist guy? I don't know his name, Charlie or something like that. All these YouTubers, man, the Spawn Wave guy, like, they're really giving this game a good review, man. And I have to say too, like, it's really good. Oh, slippery when wet. What the? Kind of want to go up there and see if I get something. Ah, look at that. Oh. Apple. Handed to over here. Oh, man. All that for nothing. I keep forgetting the dodge button, man. It's freaking X and it's up, dude. It's the button layout on the Nintendo Switch is so weird. Oh, shit. Okay. I know, my bad, Link. Forgot that I had this. So, let me get some fire over here, huh? Holy crap. Okay, well. I want to get those guys out of there, man, because. Let's see if I could just grab the treasure chest. So you gotta be careful, dude. Okay. I'm not giving up. It's not hard, it's just I'm doing poor decisions. You know what? I forgot to do, guys. Big screen mode activated. No, Link, no. Oh my god, I thought I dodged that on time. Enemy. Oh shit. Shut up. Man, if only I had a freaking... You know what's really fucking me up, man? It's the ice, dude. This is what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna go after the treasure chest and then move on. That's what I'm gonna do. Fight him off. Oh my god, I thought I dodged that. Que la chingada, pues. Hijo de su puta madre, man. Oh, man. All that to see what the heck is on top of that, dude. Alright, hold on. See if we could cook something first. Is there even a way to get up there, dude? Oh, guys. Huh. There you go. Okay, this one's short. There's a shrine. Okay, cool. We did it. We have to freaking... Oh, dude. Oh, right. I just remember something. But now we'll do this. Cook something else. Right, let's do like a spicy omelet or something, right? Is he humming to like the Kokiri Forest theme? That was cool. Alright, what is it? We did it, guys. We did it. What's up there? Okay, we're about to get whatever we need to get over here. It's like, boy, I don't know how you did it, but you did it. One of the YouTubers said that looks like a open asshole gap. Once I heard that, I was like, oh no. People, man. Well, my, oh my.
Nice. You ready for today?
Good job, Mama. What is that? Ascend. Okay. Yeah, Mimi. Don't touch that. Mm-mm. That's not a toy, Mimi. Be careful, okay? Watch out with the plastic bag. Go for it. Close the door, okay? Please. Thank you. All right. Okay. That is so cool. I like that. All right. Okay. What else can we do, huh? We could do that. What's over here, though? That's what I thought. Oh, I can carry more stuff. Let me see. I'm gonna get rid of something then. I'll get rid of this because I really don't need it. You know what? Hold on, guys. I'm gonna move something real quick. That looks good for now. Oh, that's the same thing. I have them all ready. See if there's no freaking. Ah. Sweet. That was cool. Three of them down. Wow. Sorry for the noise, everybody. You got some G Fuel. Dragon. I see you restore some power to that new arm of yours. The door in the Temple of Time should now open for you. Really? That quick? Really now? Okay. Come back to that later. I'm gonna whoop their asses later. For the meantime, yeah, sweet. What on earth? Where am I? Oh, so you know what this means, guys? You know what this means? That whatever is on that treasure chest over there, it might be the shirt. Alright, well, now we're definitely going back. That's it. I'm determined. There's no point of no return. I'm going down there. What? I'll beat their asses now. You know what? I'm going to use these little swords, man. son of a bitch. That's what I should have done. Hopefully it is that freaking sure what I'm thinking it is, you know? Okay, here we go. Son of a bitch. Okay, doesn't matter. I really don't know if this is going to work, but we'll try it out. That's not what I wanted to do. Damn it, Link. There you go. That's what I wanted to do. Okay. Now let's go to... That's pretty cool. Oh, damn. Wrong button. Zonai charge. Gliders, man. Do some God of War shit right here. Ready? See. Just want to see what it does. What on earth? Oh, okay, it gives you. Oh, all right. That's pretty cool. I completed everything, but you know what? Later on in the future, I have to come back. I'll come back.
Amy, go stay with Grandma, okay? Go. Close the door. Melina. Melina. Close the
door. Please, thank you. Okay. Oh, there's already one right here. Not gonna work. Is there something I'm not doing right, or what's up? This is cool. Wee! Uh-oh. We're gonna crash? So that was awesome. What's over here? Dive in. See if I have enough power then. He was right. Wow. All right, Link. I mean, Zelda. I already found you. A link to the past. What's all this? Alright, let's see how she's doing, huh? Zelda? Oh shoot, sorry guys. What? Okay. Oh, let me see.
Okay.
Shoot, okay. Oh, I thought I was gonna... I gotta come back later. Okay, just like Breath of the Wild, right? I see. See that. All right, now I got it. All right, let's go. Let's see. Okay. Breath of the Wild, what I did was I did like one of, you know, freaking one of heart, one of stamina, one of heart, one of stamina. That's how I end up doing it in that game. Might do the same for this one, so. Alright, we gotta find more shrines then. We got here. Okay. Question is, have I been here before? Did I get that shrine already? Yeah, I already got that shrine. Okay. Let's go travel. Hope you guys enjoying the playthrough. Follow and subscribe to see more on my live gameplays like this and for future games to come, everybody. Let's see what we can do here. Oh no, that's not what I want. Very good. I saw it. Okay. I screwed up. I didn't time it right. Will you look at that? What's over here? That was awesome. I don't read none of that. No time. Damn. Oh my, oh my. Oh, great, Tony. I was gonna say, what's going on? Oh, wait, no, 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 not yet, not yet. There you go, this is the one. I was like, what the? Okay. Nice. Okay. I don't know what I just did there. Did I pop over here? No. Anyways, okay. This thing. No, this is a different one, though. Okay. Let's go back. So sweet. Okay. Just resetted this too. What the fuck? I don't know why it pauses like that every time. Well, let me fix the audio too. Well, my mic. There you go. Oh man. Okay. What the fuck? We're going down, Peter. There you go. Right there, right there. No, you're going too much, man. Nose dive, nose dive. Uh-oh. Okay, there you go. I was gonna say, fuck. You know what? Let's go land right here. Olé. I find that very satisfying. His face like, Yosh. So what? Now I should be able to do this. Needed that one extra.
Managed to open the door. You haven't fully recovered yet, but that is to be expected. You are almost beyond saving. By visiting the shrines and receiving their blessings, you have mitigated some of the corruption's effects. Though our time together has been brief, I am so happy that we finally met. You are exactly as Zelda said. I've done everything I can for her. Now it is up to you.
So that's it, the homie's gone.
Thank you. You must find me.
Holy moly. So, all right. Okay, okay. Oh, man. Estoy haciendo mi Twitch ahorita. Why don't we go pick up mama, okay? Yeah. Oh. She wants to hang out with me right now, but, you know, when I do my Twitch, I don't want her to, like, bother me or, like, distract me. And I told her right now, like, hey, we're about to go pick up mommy in a little bit. Okay, so there's two places I could go dive. That's what it looks like. The Kingdom of Hyrule. Yes, Hyrule Bass. Let's go. Grab this one too. Where are you going? Uh-oh. Damn it. Uh-oh. That's what... fuck. Damn it, fishes. That's what I get for trying to get one of you guys. No, I'm going back in. Oh. I'm free. Free falling now. Warzone. The Hyrule Edition. What happens if you hit a rock? It's just fucking instant death. Gotcha. I'm telling you, man, if they put a fishing rod in here, dude, I'm gonna have to be swimming like that. Gosh, man. All right, so we're here, everybody. Hyrule. Once again, you know, no, there's freaking Hyrule Castle. Wow, look at that. Oof. Oof. Fire food, heck yeah. rock hammer. Let's go. Alright. Where should we go? Where should we start? And I definitely need to get a horse, man. Okay, there's a shrine over there. There's another one over there in the sky. What the heck? I did not see this. Oh, that's the fire fruit thingy. Man, I definitely need I want a horse, man. Wow. Even though I already know this place, dude, it's just amazing. Okay. I saw two shrines. Do I have to get those towers to get the, definitely need a horse, man. Can't remember if it was ZL or ZR. Oh! Damn it, dude. Are they biting him? Oh yeah, they're getting here, distract him while I get this. Yeah, buddy. I'm gonna start cooking like a motherfucker, dude. Oof. In the original one, man, Breath of the Wild. This is before I was even streaming, and I was just cooking up stuff like left and right, dude. What is that? Oh. I don't know if I'm gonna make it, dude. This stream is pretty rough. Yes, we might as well just take the bridge way out there, dude. Damn, I definitely need a horse. You know what? I got my health way down, so let me eat some habaneros. About to cook. Especially since I'm like, oh look, there's a shrine over there. Ooh, and some people. Oh shoot. Oh that's right, you could go back up or something like that. What I wanna know is, where do you get the glider, man? Is there any fishes here? No bastard. Oof. I'm not ready for that, man. Not until I start getting some armor and way stronger weapons. I need to get myself fit first. I must get stronger. Alright, let's get this shrine right here. What is that? Motherfuckers are all celebrating over there. I'm gonna get you guys. Tomatoes, huh? Okay, I'm about to make myself a sandwich. Oh, look, I could craft something. Not yet. Let's get this shrine. Only have a little bit of time left. Lightning strikes, huh? Ooh, building with logs. Okay, let's go. Hold on, let me see. This is gonna have to be very... Yeah, but that's gonna sink. So let me see. Huh? Let me think for a second here.
What are you talking? Go over there. We'll go right now. Trust me. Yeah, ahorita, okay? Mm-hmm. What happened? Ah, just... Oh, show that to Grandma. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Finally, huh? Oh, I was gonna say, what happened? What happened? Leave me alone. Keep pressing the wrong button, dude. I don't know if that's gonna work. Alright, I did. Okay. Well, so much for all that, but, you know, I thought there was gonna be a treasure chest or something. That's cool. Okay. There you go. Okay. Uh-oh. Keep doing that. Sorry, guys. It's gonna be super annoying. Okay. Oh my God. You know, I'm trying to rotate it at a weird way, but I can't do it. It's driving me insane. Come on, let me put it down. Okay. There you go. Exactly what I wanted. Keep thinking B is A and all that. Huh, sorry guys. I'll get it right. Let's change course. Right there. Alright guys, let's go. Oh yeah. Smell coffee. Spiky shield, nice. Oh, I can't do nothing. Uh-huh. I could probably swim over there, but you know what? Let's not risk it. I think that's it, everybody. Right? My awesome boat, okay. Sick with it. Got a spiky shield. Man, I could play this game non-stop, dude, if I had a chance to do it. Stream for like 12 hours. Nice. 5 shrines already. Okay. Gonna find a horse, man. So much land. Jesus Christ. You're way out there, kid. Yeah. Oh, man. Well, you might have to come back here later. Here. I'm gonna put something here. Let's put a Korok seed on there. There you go. I'll come back to you, dude. I need a horse first. And let's cross this bridge. Oh, look, there's another one. Man, I want to do everything right now. Fuck. Hey, let's do that shrine. Since that's the nearest one. He's like, what the hell was that over there? Shoot. Here we go. Oh, was that it? Oh, okay. I thought it was more. Nice. Yeah, definitely gonna drop this one. Don't want that. On a horse. The heck is that? What is that? Come on, suckers. Beat that ass. Oh, shoot. I'm getting my ass beat. I need something stronger. Fuck. It's like, enough! See, that's what I mean, man. Like, I need to, like, make my guy stronger, dude. I'm trying to think of, I really don't think there's anything good out there, but when I'm ready, I'm ready. You know what I really want, man? I want a freaking horse, dude. Okay, I gotta call it a day. I called the stream off, so let me read the mom, okay? What's up, mama? What in the world? What the? Who's shooting me? Oh, is this motherfucker? Can I get this horse? I think I can. Yeah. Dog loves me. You'll be able to see the tower. Lots of monsters around these days, so watch out. Okie dokie. Ah, I see now. Okay. Oh. The non striped ones are the ones that are not fast. So there's one right there. I'm gonna get him. What happened? Oh, he saw me. That's why. That's good. I want him to be away from the others. I left the other one over there. Sorry, dude. We're going. Yeah. That's right, huh? Oh, wait, no, I pressed the wrong one. Wait. Let me do it one more time. I don't have enough stamina, dude. So I might as well just stick to the one I just grabbed right now. Yes!
I got him,
Melina. Alright, how fast is he? Yeah, four of them. Sweet. I wonder if I could, huh? I'll call him Tahoe. Chunkless? How can I take that off, dude? Well, you know what? Doesn't really matter. I already got my horse. Alright, we're gonna save it from here, buddy. And then next time we're just gonna... Yes, mama.
The bug bite?
No good, mama. Don't worry, I'll go away. She's got a mosquito bite. It's okay, mama. Well, I just saw special controls. What is that? I don't understand. Press and place a pin. Huh? Go. We're about to go right now, mama. Uh-huh. What's up? You gonna take that? We'll leave it here. We're gonna come back and play. You're gonna lose them in the car. What? She's gonna put it in a plastic bag. Alright. We're gonna end it here, everybody. Whew, man, this game is just too much fun, dude. I don't care what anybody says, man. A lot of people are giving it hate.
It's the same thing as the other one, dudes.
Alright, shut up. What's up, mama? Okay, we're about to take it. Well, that's going to do it for today, everybody. Let me see. Put in my daughter's tablet. Here you go. Oh, don't touch, okay? All right, that's going to do it for today, everybody. I hope you guys enjoy the playthrough. You guys want to see more, hit that follow button on Twitch. Subscribe onto my YouTube channel. Like, subscribe, share. Hit that bell for that notification. And as always, thank you guys for watching. Until next time, everybody, that's going to do it. Peace. God bless you all. God loves you. I love you. 21 Savage out. Later, everybody.
Bye.